make a name for themselves here in WWE, you're going to be hard-pressed to find more hungry competitors than the three across the ring tonight.
That's right. Danny Moe in the ring now.
He quickly tags out to Kay Sparks.
Oh!
Oh! Gets acquainted with the canvas.
Welcome to Monday Night Raw.
Okay, this isn't necessarily equal competition. You're not going to become totally prepared for someone as talented as Bayley, Sky, and Kai dealing with a couple local competitors. They're just not on the same level yet.
My game's being played by Bianca Belair is in there with Katie Arc.
But as a standout tag team competitor in your own right, Corey, what are the things you are trying to work on when you get that ring time?
You need to trust your opponents. When you're a singles competitor primarily, it's hard. It's very difficult to trust that your partner will do what you would do in that situation, or that your partner will be where you would like them to be. It takes time. We talk about chemistry.
Whoa.
It doesn't develop overnight.
Listen, good early chemistry for you between all three of these ladies.
Now, Byron, is it also about the bounce back? As Corey said last week, Alexa Bliss and Asuka coming up short in the Women's Championship Tag Team Tournament. Could be looking for a mental rebound tonight.
Well, again, you think about what Bayley is doing along with Io Sky and Dakota Kai, talking about revamping this entire women's division. When you look at Alexa, you look at Asuka and Bianca Belair, they're trying to protect the foundation that they've helped build in this division.
Alexa Bliss having fun in there so far.
Having fun, but highly focused as well.
The expense of Katie Arc in there, not finding any momentum at all as Asuka tags herself in.
And Asuka now
doing a little EST move.
You need tandem offense.
Whoa. Look at the intensity on the face of Asuka, a sight we've maybe seen a little too infrequently recently. But, oh my goodness.
Katie Arc now on the attack, but veteran move from Asuka, knowing when to get her speed going, momentum.
Asuka was a round up before, she certainly is now.
Nobody home, tag is made.
Danny Moe now inside.
And Asuka daring Danny Moe, come get you. Ow, jeez. Danny Moe still standing.
Yeah. Huge German suplex from the Empress of Tomorrow. And Asuka strikes again. That might be it.
Looking for the cover. Shoulders down.
One, two.
Good intervention just in time from Katie Arc.
And that from her brother Noah.
And now Alexa Bliss in the middle.
Two for one offense. We talked about chemistry tonight, Corey. It is on display. Oh. And look at the strength of the EST. K.O.D. That's got to be it.
Getting rid of Kay Sparks. Remember, Danny Moe still the legal competitor, as is Asuka.
Uh-oh.
Beautiful Asuka lock. It's in, and it's deep, and there's the tap.
Danny didn't want no Moe. Your winner by submission, Alexa Bliss. The Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair, and Asuka!
An impressive outing for these three women, but the trail will not get any easier this Saturday in Cardiff, Wales, as we take a look at the power of the Raw Women's Champion. Boom! K.O.D.
This was the kind of focused outing that Asuka, Alexa Bliss, and Bianca Belair had to send a message to Bayley, Dakota Kai, and Io Sky.
You know, Bayley, Io, and Dakota can try to come in here and run this place, but just a month ago, y'all didn't even go here. I mean, I've been holding it down as Raw Women's Champion since WrestleMania, so at Clash of the Castle, y'all were going down.
And things are gonna get real twisted this Saturday because...
Perfectly valid reason.
No, are you ready for Bianca, Alexa, and Asuka?
You know, the three of y'all always talking about how y'all gonna do some damage control, but you best believe it, Clash of the Castle, we are taking control.
I'm on my own against the world.
They wanted momentum tonight, and they got it. Bianca Belair, Alexa Bliss, and Asuka ready for the showdown in Cardiff. Six-woman tag team match. Going to be epic, Byron.
It's going to be intense. It's going to be physical. Six-woman tag team match this Saturday live at Clash at the Castle.
That's the end. United States champion, Charlie.
Hi, Miz.
Listen, Adam, Mike has had a lot of distractions today, and he has a match with Bobby Lashley to prepare for.
So I was just hoping to talk with him a little bit about what happened with Dexter Lumis last week. Listen, I want to let you know that you have the full support of the company, whatever resources you need, counseling, someone to talk to, anything, just let me know.